In an historic move, President Biden has chosen a woman to head the U.S. Navy. If confirmed, Admiral Lisa Franchetti would become the first woman to head one of the military services and the first female member of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. She's the current Vice Chief of Naval Operations, but her confirmation will likely be held up. Republican Senator Tommy Tuberville of Alabama has been blocking promotions until the Pentagon changes a policy on reproductive rights.